Good morning, everybody. It's Angie here from Drayton Reservoir. It is Friday morning. It's sort of weird down here today. There is a wind on the dam wall, but it doesn't feel like it has a wind chill, if that makes sense. The wind is definitely blowing into the dam wall. A few night anglers, a couple of night anglers on from last night. Don't know what they caught last night. I do know I had somebody on the point yesterday, but I had two people round on the point, and I do know that they had about 15 fish between them from the point peg. It's just started to spit a little bit with rain. Who knows what the weekend will bring. Got night anglers all arriving today, so let's see what happens. Watch this space, everybody. See you soon. Bye.